Here's a technique if you don't like stretching or taping down your watercolor paper. Just wet the back of the paper and then get a glass table or a glass surface and wet that, and then just stick the paper to the glass and it will just stick like a magnet until you're ready to take it off at the end of the painting.